L'astigmatismo è un difetto di vista
Astigmatism is a vision defect in which the patient sees badly from far, intermediate, and near distances. Therefore, there is no point where he can see in focus. Normally, the cornea and the lens are smooth and curved equally in all directions. This helps to focus light rays sharply onto the retina. If your cornea or lens isn't smooth and evenly curved, light rays aren't refracted or bent properly. In this case, the eyes are more of a shape of a rugby football. This type of defect is more difficult to correct because the correction must be only on one of the two axes. On one axis, the correction must be zero, while on the defective axis, it must be corrected according to the entity of the defect. The lenses that correct astigmatism are called cylindrical, astigmatic, or toric lenses. When you hear about toric or cylinder, we are sure that we are referring to a lens that corrects astigmatism. Astigmatism can be corrected with toric lenses, and they can be put on glasses, contact lenses, or inside the eye in place of the crystalline lens. The crystalline lens can be removed in cases of cataract or other needs and be replaced with an artificial lens that corrects the eye defect. Moreover, such action also can correct astigmatism. Whenever we hear of astigmatic or toric lenses, we know that they are lenses for correcting astigmatism. One of the characteristics of this kind of lenses is that they must be oriented on a certain axis. If we take a myopic or hyperopic lens and we rotate it, the patient always sees the same way. On the other hand, if we rotate an astigmatic or toric lens, the patient immediately sees worse because the lens has a function that is determined by the orientation of the axis.